Hey, anyone here?
Hey, Adren, will you pay your debt? Don't you know what debt is it?
I'm so sorry, madam. My business hasn't made a profit. Please, give me a chance.
You just execute. Promise is promise.
I'm sorry again, madam. I'm begging to you, forgive me a debt sooner time.
Well, I will give you 2 months. But in 2 months you can't pay it, I will take your house and you must leave from here. Get it?
I get it. Thank you, madam. Thank you, sir.
Hey, I'm waiting you, man.
What's wrong with you, Adrian? You look so have a lot of problems. What's the problem, man?
No matter. It is not a small problem.
What's the problem? Can I help you?
I'm in debt. If I can pay it as soon as possible, my house will take it. Right now, I'm in trouble.
Oh my god! How can you include debt?
Yeah, my business has failed. Do you guys have any suggestion for me?
What if we just work together? We continue your previous business.
How can I? I don't really know about the business. My business has failed. And also, I don't know manage money.
What to do? I can just give you startup funds to the business, but I still lack business knowledge. How about we ask our friend who are in management?
I can help you. I have some tips so the business you want to run can be successful.
So I can also help from it and can help on social media who know the business can be afford.
So what do you want in or not?
Yeah. I approve it. I appreciate you guys. Thanks a lot for this.
Before starting a business, you have to understand about your target, the customer needs, and business opportunities. When the business was running, you have to create a good brand image. This will help your business to survive the competition with other companies. You also should always maintain a good rating and pay attention to customer review. Having a PR team in business will help you with brand image and customer review. Last but not least, you have to be confident and optimistic. Do your business consistently. Good luck for you.
The first half is delicious.
This is called Pop Eye Good Fibers. I really recommend it for made of.
Let's take a picture. People must know that this cafe is good.
It's been 2 months after our agreement. Now you can pay your debt.
Please sit down, madam. I'm so sorry, madam. Because I just paid. I just started a new business.
you are. So now you can pay your debt. Thank you.
Good job, man.